second day in Insidious Film Festival, and there's a Steffi is taking a shower, and I'm fucking dead. I don't know why I feel like I catch a cold or something. And, oh, she's here. Steffi. As you have probably seen, I started doing some new shit on Instagram. Let me show you. Well, I've been uploading these small illustrations of people I know when. What they're wearing, maybe famous people like this lady from Grey Gardens or Nick Kushner or Jean-Michel Basquiat, and myself, some of my friends. So the idea is to kind of not stop doing, you know, more dark stuff like this, but trying to capture more something like reality or of my life. And sometimes I feel like I've been trying to dig too deep in fantasy or people I don't know, and I want to capture my, you know, my friends, my surroundings, the things I they really, really know in my life, like the way they wear their clothes and the way they gestures, the way they carry themselves and things like that. And I think this is the best way to capture that. And so far, people are, I think they're liking it. So if you like it, go ahead and leave it a like and follow me on Instagram. So there's that. And also, we're here today in Sitges Film Festival. Like I said before, we're in this beautiful hotel. And yesterday we saw Three from Hell by Rob Zombie, which was amazing, except the ending. I didn't really quite like it, but the rest of the movie was absolutely amazing. It was a history of... Well, I'm not gonna tell you because would spoil everything, but was a great Rob Zombie movie, like all of his fucking movies. What else? Yeah, today we have Paradise Hills with Emma Roberts and others, and it's not that early in the morning. It's only a quarter past 11, but we still have to eat breakfast, and we're gonna go find a place to eat something later. We wanna buy some t-shirts, maybe, I don't know, and I think it's gonna be great. We try to be like a chill small vacation before everything goes to normal after the summer, but the truth is it's going to be crazy all year, and this is just another crazy trip where I'm more working than doing anything else, because I want to do some sketches, some these new sketches that I've been doing, and I think I'm gonna sit somewhere and try to sketch people on the street. So here we go.
I'm not afraid.
and it seems like it might rain or something, I don't know. But and we're waiting now for Paradise Hills, which is I think it's at 11 p.m. So we still got time. And so what I was talking to you about before is that I'm starting this new sketching illustration series about fashion and people and their personalities. And what I want to explain is that I kind of took that idea from Richard Haynes, which is an illustrator and artist, which I discovered recently. And he's been doing these amazing illustrations of people. He called them people moving, but I guess he thinks or likes to call it a fashion illustration, I don't know. And the thing is, he's always trying to catch people's personality and reflect on that and catch the way they move and the way they talk and the way they hold themselves. And the whole idea behind the series is to do something like that too, you know what I mean? Something that has to do with me exploring what we could call another way of understanding sketches and illustration. I've been doing those black and white, really hard and with strong brushes and lines, and that way I felt like I needed some color. And yeah, I loved his style, and that remembered me when I was young. I used to do this series of what I called like paper dolls or something like that, which was this little dolls made of paper, so I could play with them because I didn't have money to buy them, and I, you know, I made them articulated and constructed and things like that, and it remembered me a lot of that era of me being young, and I thought that was a great illustration time for me, and I should get back to that with all the experience that I have now as an artist, if you want to call me that, I don't care, whatever you want to call me. I will explain that in the main videos on the channel. But I think, yeah, I think Richard Haynes is fucking awesome, and he has inspired me a lot this past week, almost. I think the same day that I discovered Richard Haynes and his art, I started this illustration series, so it was something like that, immediate, something I really was focused on, and I painted like 3 illustrations the first day, and I also realized, man, if only I paint 2 illustrations per day in a week, I'll have a week in advantage. And in 2 weeks, I will have 3 weeks in advantage if I upload one picture every day on Instagram. And I think that's the whole idea, to be ahead of myself and of someone else. I think it's great to have a schedule, to have all my illustrations ready to upload on Instagram, and now I have everything planned for 4 or 5 years, days ahead, because I started like almost a week ago, so it's perfect for me. It's exactly what I needed to be able to upload every day, to be creative every day. I feel like the old sketches from my sketchbook, I uploaded that as sketches, not as illustrations. I didn't take them seriously because maybe the format I upload them like three or four together, but I think these illustrations speak for themselves alone, and that's why I'm uploading them one at a time. And I think it's I think it's great. I think it's expanding my creative life. And I hope you like them. If you don't like them, then fuck you. I don't give a fuck. But I am having a lot of fun, and I'm going to keep uploading. I'm not stopping the other kind of art and stuff. I mean, I love what I've been doing in the past, but those sometimes need more time. These illustrations, for me, it's really easy, really quick. I do them in like 30 seconds, some of them. I don't correct them, I don't change them. And it's fantastic for me, for what I wanna do in Instagram, and also maybe in this channel. Maybe I can show you the whole process. Sometimes I've been reluctant to show some of my process, but now I think this is exactly what I should be doing on YouTube. Because it speaks so much about my personality of what I want to do, that I think it's the right thing to do. Also, I have this fucking voice because I've been sleeping and fucking and I'm sick, okay? Fucking sick.
Mira, para la GoPro.
Pues es igual, no hemos sido. Good morning, everyone, again from La Renaissance Hotel. Third day in Sitges. It's been fantastic. All these 3 days we've been here, and this is the last day for us. Yesterday we saw, well, yesterday we did a lot of things. We went to those 3D VR virtual reality shit that they had there in Miramar Palace, which was pretty cool. I mean, it had a lot of it had a lot of fun things, because they it's not just VR. You have to sit on like a car, or you have to walk in a walking line, and it was cool. But also, we went at night to see the zombie world, which was great. I mean, it's always fun to see those crazy people dressed up as zombies. And it was cool, it was great, it was fun. And and in the evening we went to see Paradise Hills with Emma Watson and the actor from the Resident Evil, Resident Evil series, Mila Jovovich. It was a good movie, but maybe it was too much. I mean, they tried to make some dystopian future with like something like the Beauty and the Beast from Disney. You know, it was kind of crazy stuff. But it was great. It was good. It wasn't a bad movie. It was just too much, maybe. I don't know. So today we're leaving. We're gonna go and see some more things today, and maybe some movie. I don't know. Something chilly and kind of relaxing. And then we're leaving this beautiful place. I love this hotel. I recommend it to you. It's fucking awesome. It's full of old with old furniture, and it's kind of had this classical Catalan vibe, and it's great. It's been 3 great days here in Sitges. See you soon. Emma Roberts, not Emma Watson. Emma Watson is from the Harry Potter series, and Emma Roberts is from American Horror Story.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, and it's also been my birthday, so that's why every season starts on October. I know, ego and shit.